opponents of Scottish independence hold lead. Opponents of declaring Scotland's independence from the United Kingdom held a lead in incomplete returns. Glasgow, Scotland's largest city, voted for independence by better than 53%. The oil city of Aberdeen, the nation's third largest city, voted decisively to stay with the UK, 59-41%. The other big city, Edinburgh, was yet to report. With 23 of 32 districts reporting, the no vote was ahead with 54% of the vote. The British pound was up slightly on news of the early results, as traders favored stability in keeping Great Britain united over the economic and political uncertainty that independence would bring. Dundee was the first district to show support for independence, voting 57% in favor. In Clackman, where support for independence had been expected to be strong, the vote was 54% against independence. In Orkney, another smaller region, the no forces won decisively with 67%. With Scotland's 307-year-old marriage with England hanging in the balance, polls showed a tight race between unionists and nationalists, who argue Scotland would be better off with a divorce. A survey released late Thursday of people who said they voted found 54% against independence and 46% favoring severing ties with the United Kingdom. The survey by YouGov, an internet-based market research firm, was of 1,800 people who said they voted at the polls, plus 800 who mailed in ballots. Turnout was expected to be massive. More than 4.2 million people had registered to vote, 97% of those eligible including residents as young as 16.